and Reva Karadi. Give them a big round of applause.
Of Indian classical dance style Bharatanatyam under guidance of Guru Prerna Paki. We have three locations around the valley. Today, students from all the locations will present a small dance ballet, Panchamahabhutam, which includes songs from different languages, few instrumental pieces, mime act to explain how human being is connected to each element. The human organism is made up of and surrounded by five elements: prithvi, tej, aap, vayu, and akash. We have evolved our five senses of touch, smell, taste, hearing, and vision to respond to the stimuli by these five elements. That is why in ancient Indian philosophy, the number of the indriyas, the senses which define a living organism, is the same, five. So let's begin this journey, which will be enthralling and will elevate us to a higher level towards the realization of ultimate within us, the self. We will begin the program with Pushpanjali and Ganesh Vandana, as per our tradition, offering flowers to the Mother Earth and bowing down to the God of intellect. May he bless us with all his bounty, help us achieve our goals, and give strength to conquer all the obstacles. Sure.
Karuna Sada